In Chung Cheng, we embrace an innovative learning environment where teachers strive to make our lessons more meaningful and engaging for our students. It is not just about the hardware that connects them to the 21st century global network community, but the heartware where students find true meaning and passion for learning from within themselves.
In Chung Cheng, we believe in providing our students with opportunities to explore various possibilities and to nurture an inquisitive mind through experimentation and reflection. We provide talent development to create peaks of excellence in areas such as math and science, Chinese language and biculturalism, and music. By expanding their knowledge beyond the school curriculum, we hope to bring out the innate ability of each child and for him to realize his greatest potential in the journey of self-actualization.
中华武术是体育和艺术的结合，也是一种精神境界。武术的美是在一刚一柔之间，求取平衡。宗正也教我，不但要好学，还要注重力行，才会不断的进步。这就是习武之人的一贯精神。
In Chung Cheng, we have been given the chance to develop our interests, which makes our learning and school life more complete. It is not just about books and academics, but also paying attention to our overall growth and development.
Being a student guidebook is my greatest achievement in my Chung Cheng career. To serve the community, to tell the Chinese this beautiful and inspiring story. 是一份荣耀，它让我更了解新加坡的历史，也让我深深体会到作为社会领袖孙中山先生和其他先贤为民服务的无私精神。这也正是忠正校训中知耻自强的体现。
Every student at Chung Cheng undergoes the tea etiquette class. This is an important class because underlying each step of the tea art is a deep sense of humility, integrity, and respect for self and others, which we hope to inculcate in all students.
For the society, to serve the people, is the greatest happiness of life. This is why I was a student as a student in Chung Cheng, to serve the school and the students. 我在中正的时候也加入学校田径队，这开启了我挑战极限、追求卓越的这个动力。千里之行，始于足下。没有中正那几年的启蒙与锻炼，很难想象我有这份勇气和恒心代表国家征服超级马拉松比赛。
身为中正的董事跟校友之一，我们董事部一向就支持学校的发展。那么我希望中正能够培养更多的人才，为社会国家做出贡献。踏入中正，学生就像书法家挥笔前的宣纸，中正给予学生的韵律与滋润，就像笔墨一笔。 一画将墨韵染入宣纸，最后呈现一幅杰出的作品。这幅佳作就叫做《中正学人》。而每一所学校都有它的历史，都有它的气质，都有它的灵魂。中正总校以中正湖为代表，智者要水，仁者要山，平静而晶莹剔透的湖水。 体现一种深邃的睿智，宁静致远，感染每一代中正学人，也净化每一位中正子弟，以好学、力行、知耻、自强的中正精神精益求精，并在学有所成后，昂首迈向人生道路和社会舞台。